The grid node makes the grid. All data in Cascadia is routed and filtered through them by Allcom. I've been meaning to hook up to one for a while, but I couldn't figure out how to do it without going inside.
A few runners have linked their meat to the grid node. It's said to provide a lot of useful information.
Did you ever do it, Noah?
I did, but they've been upgraded many times.
That's weird. I'm getting signs of a grid intrusion, but I can't see by who. They're good. It's concentrated to Anchor and the area around the Bobble Mall. Well, now they're disabling automatic emergency systems.
Is it Omnistat?
Nah. It's coming from somewhere within the city.
I guess we'll find out in time.
Faith. Try to get in through one of the cooling fans and make your way to the CCU at the top. Connect your beam to it.
I'm in.
Remember, the CCU. At the top. And avoid the sensors. Unless you want to meet more Krugersek, of course. Maybe you do. Shut up, Kuma!
Noah. Has Icarus connected to a grid node?
Not to my knowledge. You'll have one on him if you make it. And you better make it, or I'll...
Or what? She's quite far from you inside a completely different building.
Plastic? Whatever. Just be safe, Faith. Faith, Krugersek is responding to some sort of activity near the Bobble Mall. A general call. I don't think it's you, but be prepared for anything.
Thank you.
out the CCU. Connecting.
And done.
That's it?
What did you expect? You can leave now. There's a service elevator nearby.
In the elevator. On my way down.
You make me proud, Faith. Well done.
What about me? I did all the work.
You too, Plastic.
Explosion over here! So, what's on there?
It's the entire blueprint for reflection. Everything. And it's way too complex to be just an upgraded Gridlink or something.
Okay. Can you call Noah?
Sure.
Plastic. Faith. Good to see you safe. What's the beat?
Plastic decrypted the drive. It contains the complete blueprint for reflection.
Can I keep the drive? I want to study the blueprint.
You can keep it for now. See you soon, Faith.
I'm Gabriel.
Sky City enclosed environmental protocols for a while, but they shut down the whole system after the blizzard. Hey, I have an idea. You can help me access the metagrid.
The what?
The metagrid. It's part of the grid, but only accessible by corporate families. Consists of information and communication too sensitive to risk propagation on the regular grid.
How do we access it?
I've mapped out geolocational weaknesses in the metagrid encryption. If you could tap into those nexus points, I can assemble them to get full access.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Just go to the locations I've marked for you, and I'll handle the rest. Once you've reached the first point, their safety protocols will race to shut you out. You need to reach all the points before that happens.
Okay, I got it. I think.
happening because of you. You started this!
Get your ego out of this, Noah!
What the hell are you even talking about? Nice job on the bobble, by the way. Winning the employees, huh? You're a damn psychopath, Rebecca. You always were.
Let me tell you something. If you ever took a stance on anything, Noah, I might care about your opinion.
Contact me when you come to your senses. That is, if it happens before Kruger catches up to you. Faith, you've grown. Barely out of prison and already stirring things up? Your parents would be proud.
They were talking about Elysium. Whatever it was you stole from there.
Who was that?
Rebecca Thane.
The leader of Black November. She knew my parents.
Yeah, we were all part of the same group before. Anyway, Rebecca was always a breed apart. She thinks she can change the world by blowing it up. Faith, she wanted the Omnistat drive, the blueprint on it.
Why not give it to her?
Because in her own way, she's as dangerous as Gabriel Kruger. Reflection's obviously more than the conglomerate will admit, and I have a feeling Rebecca should be kept away from it.
Good, because I was going to offer it to Dogen.
I taught you well, didn't I? Not to take sides.
I do take sides. Our side. See ya.
Faith.
What?
Never mind. I'll see you soon.
Nomad was looking for you.
Faith?